Hello, 911, operator 6197.
Yes.
What's the address of the emergency?
I need the ambulance.
What's the address?
29.
Apartment.
Huh?
Is this a house or apartment?
It's a house.
Okay, hold one moment for Grady.
How do you get the, what do you?
That's the status of your emergency.
Yes, I have. My nephew was in the pool, and he went. I couldn't get him in. I couldn't get him. I tried to get him, and they got him out now doing CPR on him.
Okay, ma'am, what's the address?
29.
Stay with me, okay? What's your name?
Rena Olden.
Rena
Olden.
Okay.
Hey.
Rena, how old is
he? Huh? Hey. Hey, go in.
Okay, you said someone who's doing CPR on him.
Huh? I didn't hear you.
Who is doing CPR on him?
Yes, they're doing CPR on him now.
Okay.
Come here, Naveed, come here.
Stay with me.
Okay. They trying to get, is he coming about, coming around?
How old is he?
He's 5 years old.
Okay, stay with me. Is he awake?
Huh?
Is he breathing?
He's breathing. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Stay with me.
Huh? They need to leave here now, huh?
Where is he now?
He's on the side of the pool. They doing.
Does he have any injuries?
No, not that we know. Please, Harry.
Okay. They're already on the way. Say that man, fire, please.
97-614
area code.
I got it. Okay, no, Miss Rima, I got your phone number.
Okay.
Hold on for me, okay? Some instructions. Thank you, Atlanta. Just go ahead and send fire for me.
Okay.
And PD.
Okay.
Naveed.
All right. Miss Rena?
Yes. Come here, Naveed.
10 minutes to help you. Stand in line, I will tell you what's
going on. Naveed, come here.
All right.
Hold on, please. Okay. Come here.
Hello?
Yes.
Miss Rena, stay with me, okay?
Okay.
Sit down
for a minute, please.
I'm
sit.
Stay on the line, okay?
Okay, sit right there. Be quiet.
Watch him very closely and look for any changes. Is he breathing?
Is he breathing? He's breathing.
Okay. All right. Stay with me.
Huh?
All right. And if he becomes less awake and starts to get worse, tell me immediately. Where is
okay,
he right
the,
now?
The ambulance is here. Hello?
Is that the fire department or EMS?
It's the EMS. Come here, Naveed.
You ready?
Naveed, come here.
All right. Are they with him right now?
They hadn't got in yet. They're on their way.
You see them in front of the house?
Yes. Naveed.
They just pulled up?
Yes.
All right. I'm going to stay on the line with you until they get right with him. Are they still doing CPR?
They out there with him right now.
Okay.
They are. He's okay. On it. Open up the door, Naveed. Open the door. He's not faking. Come here. Get a towel.
Let me know when they get right with him.
Come here, Naveed. Come here. I'm sorry, ma'am.
It's okay. Stay with me. I need you to take a deep breath, too. I think something can happen in a matter of seconds. Okay, we try to take a deep breath.
Is he okay?
It's going to be okay.
He's breathing.
EMS is there. Did they come in the door yet?
Have they came in the door yet? Is somebody... I can't see nobody.
You just... said you saw the truck pulling up.
The truck is in here, but I don't see nobody yet.
Okay.
Can you please hurry?
The back of the house, or are they coming through the house?
They're coming through the front right now.
Okay, they're coming through the gate?
Yes, they're in the gate now. They're getting ready to come in.
Communication, Denson.
Hey, Ms. Denson. Cat 4114, a 5-year-old in the pool. He's breathing now, but he drowned, but he's breathing now.
Wonderful. All right, thank you.
Okay.
Bye-bye.